Thank you. Good evening, and thank you so much for coming here tonight to hear our 7th and 8th grade orchestra, band, and chorus concert. We appreciate you so much. I don't know what thank yous Mr. Gailey gave. First and foremost, I want to thank the students behind me for all their hard work and putting up with me every other day in band, and some of these students have had to do that for 5 years in a row now. So I appreciate that very, very much. They know that. I thank the parents for making sure that they're here, that they're looking so great tonight. They were here on time, and for the most part, behaving well while we were waiting for our turn. Of course, thanks to the administration, all of our school board members and executive cabinet members who support us, and my colleagues across the district, and of course, my family, most of whom I think is here tonight. So thank you very much, appreciate that. The first two selections, of course, you recognized the Nutcracker, I hope. Soaring just seemed to be a great way to start our program and was one of our favorites. This next one is a little bit uncharacteristic that we'd put this not at the end as a sort of a finale piece. This march is called Rough Riders. And I chose this knowing that in eighth grade, students talk about the Rough Riders. No, that's actually not true. I picked the piece, and then later on, kids are like, hey, we're talking about the Rough Riders right now in social studies. I said, yeah, that's why I picked it, to make a connection. No, it's not true, actually. None of that was true. It just happened to be good luck. And in fact, the composer of this piece didn't even title the piece. He submitted it to the publisher, and the publisher put the titles on, and they thought this was indicative, I guess, of Teddy Roosevelt and the Rough Riders. So this is a march, not our final piece. You would sing it on the way out, but we think you'll like the last piece a little bit better.
Thank you.
Thank you once again for your enthusiastic support of us this evening. We have just one more selection for you. It's called African Bell Carol. It will feature our percussion section, so we'll make sure we give them a rousing round of applause at the end of this one, and appreciate your patience as many of these students go to the chorus room and get lined up to come back on the risers here in front of me and in front of you shortly. Thanks so much, African Bell Carol.
Thank you. Hello, and thank you so much for coming out to the 7th and 8th grade winter concert. The first song you just heard from the chorus was Pomoja, arranged by Mark Burrows, featuring Anderson Stoker and Miranda Green on percussion. Wave, Anderson, Miranda. The lyrics to this song are adapted from an African proverb that highlights the positive life messages of togetherness. The next song we have for you is It Feels New by Pink Zebra. You will hear solos from Jessica Herman and Gemma Baglioni.
Snow begins to coat the ground, and the world begins to change. There's revealed a moment so profound that it stops me, and I'm amazed. Thank you.
you so much. That was Roger Emerson's arrangement of Hot Chocolate from the movie The Polar Express. Before we get to our final chorus piece, I would like to say a few thank yous. First, a huge thank you to the supportive administration here at Brockport. Thank you to my amazing colleagues, the music department, and especially everyone here at the high school who helped get this space festive and ready for our concert tonight. Thank you to Miss Lisa Lancia, our sixth grade chorus director, who helps with everything behind the scenes here with our chorus. And a massive thank you to our fabulous accompanist, Mr. Noah Hellquist, for lending his stellar piano skills to our rehearsals and performances. And lastly, thank you to these awesome seventh and eighth graders up here with me who make every day at work a wild but fun adventure. And I am grateful to get to make music with such wonderful people. Our next song for you is a medley of songs from the Tony Award-winning musical Once, arranged by Lisa Despain. You are going to hear solos from Alexana Salcido and Ren Dumas.
If you ever want something and you call, then I'll come running to fight. And I'll be at your door when there's nothing worth fighting.
thank you so much again for coming out. I think we're going to take just 1 minute to get set for our final combined piece for you, Frosty the Snowman.
Like to hand myself a microphone that is on. It was. Hello? Hello. On behalf of the middle school band, chorus, and orchestra, chorus, band, orchestra, chorus, orchestra, and band, we would like to thank you for coming out to the 7th and 8th grade concert. We hope that you have a happy and healthy holiday season and travel safe. Enjoy Frosty the Snowman.